so far that Trump has felt chastened at all by his own impeachment. In fact, he might even have been emboldened. If you need any proof, just take a look at the debate on the House floor this week over the War Powers Act. Sponsored by Democratic Congresswoman and former intelligence analyst Alyssa Slotkin, the measure to limit Trump's use of military power toward Iran, unless with congressional approval, passed by a vote of 224 to 194, with the rare help of three Republicans. One of those Republicans, the, quote, Trumpiest congressman in Trump's Washington, Matt Gaetz, who said that the need for Congress to approve or disapprove of war is, quote, something I deeply believe in. His shocking act of rebellion against Trump was met with predictable offense over at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue, with a senior White House official calling it, quote, super uncool. Okay, on the Senate side, a Bernie Sanders-sponsored bill that would freeze administration funding for hostilities with Iran unless Congress approves has drawn the support of co-sponsor Republican Mike Lee. He, along with fellow Republican Rand Paul, have lashed out at the administration for seemingly sidestepping the Constitution and the Congress. So why the sudden bipartisan concern? Well, for starters, Trump didn't tell most of Congress, not even the four Democrats in the Gang of Eight, a group of top congressional leaders, including Nancy Pelosi, that he was going to strike Qasem Soleimani. Here's why, he said.
They want me to call up, maybe go over there. Let me go over to Congress. We had to make a decision. We didn't have time to call up Nancy, who was not operating with a full deck.
And just last night, in a berserk interview with Fox's Laura Ingraham, but then that's redundant, he said he didn't trust Democrats not to leak intelligence reports. Intelligence reports, mind you, that he has often discredited, that he has sometimes leaked himself. But another troubling sign that Trump is unbowed by his own impeachment, he said outright that he will continue to ignore and circumvent Congress on future strikes.
Would you go to Congress to take further military action against Iran? Would you seek congressional approval?
It would all depend on the circumstance. I don't have to.
Finally, there's his ever-shifting narrative on what the heck actually happened in Iraq, despite bipartisan requests from lawmakers to explain what justified the timing of Soleimani's killing. He has changed his story repeatedly. This was the story on Thursday.
We did it because they were looking to blow up our embassy. We also did it for other reasons that were very obvious. Somebody died. One of our military people died. People were badly wounded just a week before.
Then a day later, the imminent threat grew even more grave.
I can reveal that I believe it would have been four embassies.
Okay, but Secretary of State Mike Pompeo was more than happy to provide no real answers at all.
There is no doubt that there were a series of imminent attacks that were being plotted by Qasem Soleimani. We don't know precisely when, and we don't know precisely where, but it was real.
Well, the president said Soleimani wanted to blow up the embassy. Is that accurate? He wanted to blow up the embassy.
It was his forces that penetrated our embassy just a handful of days before that.
Here's the deal. Trump might be impeached, but he also seems unleashed. And it's only going to get worse, guys. I don't mean a war with Iran, although, I mean, that's certainly a possibility. I mean more and more going it alone, more and more ignoring Congress, the Constitution, the constraints meant to keep a president from acting like a king. Expect more of this defiance in both foreign affairs and his domestic agenda. And the scary thing is that even when Republicans do break ranks, like Matt Gaetz, Mike Lee, Rand Paul did this week, there aren't ever enough of them to pass anything that would meaningfully restrain Trump's unbridled power grab. So what happens when some members of the legislative branch won't do their jobs, and other members of the legislative branch can't do their jobs, and the president of the United States wants to do everybody's job? Well, then you've got a president on a very dangerous power trip.
DJ Bolt's in the building.
No. still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. You left me falling and landing inside my grave. I know that I take prescriptions to make me feel a-okay. I know it's all in my head. I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing, thinking of you in my bed. You were my everything, thoughts of a I'll do it over again. I didn't want it to end. Now watch it blow in the wind. I should've listened to my friends. Leave it in the past, but I wanted to last. You were made out of plastic, fake. I was tangled up in your drastic ways. Who knew evil girls had the prettiest face? You gave me a heart that was full of mistakes. I gave you my heart, you made my heart break. You made my heart break. You made my heart break. You forget, get me.
Something to change, need to take out the ass. So get all tonight.
It's DJ Bolt in the
and
building.
Don't tell me to shut up when you know you talk too much, but you don't got to say. I want you out of my head, I want you out of my bedroom tonight. There's no way I can save you, cause I need to be saved too. I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane, but you're stubborn to change. Now I'm drinking again, 80 proof in my veins, and my fingers are stained. Looking over the ass, don't quit me tonight. Say you needed this heart, then you got it. Turns out that it wasn't what you wanted, and we wouldn't let go, and we lost it. Now I'm a goner. I want you out of my head. I want you out. Bedroom tonight. There's no way I can save you, cause I need to be saved too. I'm no good at goodbyes.
I want you out of my life, I want you back here tonight. I'm trying to cut you, no knife, I wanna slice you and dice you.
My argument possessive, it got you precise. Can you not turn off the TV? I'm watching it fight. Flooded garage, blue diamond on shock. You're popping like dog.
good at goodbyes.
Work hard and determined. It's safe to say I earned it. Whoa, whoa, yeah.